God, Laura. It's good to hear your voice.
Yours too, Sam. Is the rest of the crew with you?
No, I just managed to steal this radio off a guard.
A guard?
I've been kidnapped.
What? Where are you?
I don't know. Some old Japanese palace. They keep talking about a fire ritual. Laura, I'm fucking terrified. Shit, someone's coming. I've got to hide this thing.
Sam? Sam! Fire ritual. Like the mural in Himiko's tomb. Roth, are you there?
I'm heading towards the palace. The others are being held there too.
I'll catch up to you when we can go in together. Just when I thought things couldn't get any worse. What were those things in the monastery? They were dressed like the Storm Guard, and the sounds they made almost inhuman. Shit, just listen to yourself, Lara. You sound like Dad. It's like they're the remnants of some lost civilization. Okay, now I really sound like Dad. All I know is they killed those men, and I have a feeling they wouldn't hesitate to kill me too. I can't think about this now. Sam's in trouble, and I've got to get her back. She's counting on me.
Take a look. Oh, God!
Thank you.
Oh God, that was close. Are you there?
I'm here, Sam. Are you okay?
What do they want with me, Lara? A fire ritual? This is so fucked up.
Listen, I'm coming to get you. I'm going to get you out of there.
Please, please help me, Lara.
I promise. I promise, Sam.
Hey, she just...
Oh, no!
Sam?
Oh!
Sam!
Help me, Sam!
Get away from her, you bastard! Sam,
no!
Wait!
No!
No way around. I've got to cross.
Thank you.
On board.
What's going on?
We caught a prisoner hiding in the chop shop. Molly's putting the screws on him now.
What about the other one?
No. Oh, that hurt.
Hey, let's put it on the chop shop.
man.
I don't know what you're talking about. Please.
You are lying. I know you escaped with him.
Please. I don't.
I need to loosen your tongue. Tell me.
Any sign of the old man? Nope. He's a tough bastard, but he won't get far.
What about the other one?
We got him locked up in the caves.
I don't understand. Why is Father Matthias keeping them alive?
Because of the girl. They were trying to rescue her. Matthias might want to keep him alive as leverage.
God damn. I hope she's the one. We've been waiting so long.
We'll know soon enough. Ceremonies at sunset.
Yes.